And today, a police incident happened this morning that had traffic backed up for miles on Interstate 80 and really all around the Omaha Metro. Eastbound lanes of I-80 were closed at South 60th Street all the way down to 24th Street. Traffic was forced to exit at South 60th Street for quite some time. Omaha Police say there was no threat to the public. And we have a